I'm back, bitches. Did you miss me?
Let's do it.
What's up, y'all? I'm Jezebel, and this is On The Cheap Tip. Today, I'm here to show you how to make a quickie clarifying shampoo. Now, when I say quickie, don't get it twisted. I don't mean the kind of quickie that you have in the back of a Buick. I'm not that easy. It takes a lot of work to bloom my flower. Like money, cars, and diamonds. A lot of people, especially girls, don't wash their hair every day because when you have a fly hairstyle, you want to recycle that shit for a few days so you could get the most use out of it. And as days go by, you start to add more product in like hairsprays and gels to maintain your hairstyle, which leads to product buildup and dirt and oil being left behind in the hair. And then when you finally do wash it, it takes about like 2 or 3 shampoos just to get it all out. Well, I'm going to show you an easy way on how to remove all of the buildup in one step. So let's get started. So the first thing that you're going to do is get the shampoo of your choice, and you're going to take about 1/2 tablespoon to 1 tablespoon, depending on how long your hair is, and put it into a container. The next thing that you're going to get is baking soda. And baking soda is a natural cleanser, so it's going to clean all of the dirt and oil from your hair and scalp, as well as naturally break down all of the buildup. And what you're going to do is, again, take about 1/2 tablespoon to 1 tablespoon and mix it together. Now, if you find that your hair tends to get a little bit drier when you're clarifying, and that may happen because the baking soda is basically stripping everything out of your hair, you can use as an option olive oil, which is a natural cleanser, and it's also going to help moisturize your scalp, your hair, and split ends. And what you're going to do is take 1/2 teaspoon and put it into your mixture. So now you're ready to wash your hair. So what you're going to do is jump into the shower and rinse your hair with water. Now, if you thought that I was going to jump in the shower to give you a free show of my tetas, I don't think so. What do you think this is, a Herbal Essence commercial? So we are just going to pretend that I wet my hair. Oh my God, my hair is wet. What? So what you're going to do is take your mixture and put it into the palm of your hands and lather it up, and then work it into the scalp from root to tip and make sure you lather your hair nicely. Now you might find that your hair doesn't really get a lot of suds, and that's because the oil and baking soda make it less soapy. But don't worry, your hair's still gonna get clean. And once you're done lathering up, you're going to rinse out your hair and condition as normal, and you're going to notice that your hair is luxurious and clean. So that's my whole tip. I hope that you liked it. Make sure that you comment down below, like this video, and if you aren't subscribed to this channel, then like, why not? Like, I'm on this channel, so that should be reason enough. So make sure that you subscribe, and I will see you next time for another great tip. All right, bye.